In St. Rock, a man shot several times. It happened in the 2100 block of Hope Street around 10:40 last night. Reports show the man was taken to the hospital. His condition not been released. No word on a suspect or motive at this time.